going to the bag of random tats.
Mystery blind bags and Legos and...
Stop looking.
I'm having a sneaky peeky.
There's all sorts in here still. It never goes anywhere, it never goes down, so I keep buying more to go.
Yeah, every time I turn around there's more in it.
Right,
so I got a SpongeBob thing. I thought we'd use them. Have you been buying more of these?
No, we only bought three. We've only opened two, that's the last one. I got a Pirates of the Caribbean mystery figure.
Okay.
Your favourite?
I got a Thomas.
I've got, this is new, I don't know what these are. A Worldies unlock your surprise load thing. And then, in you go. That's the old Zomblings.
Zomblings!
It's the old season.
Series 5 Zomblings.
And last one, I've got a pint-sized hero, Batman. You can go
there. Right, I'm going to open this SpongeBob thing and build it while you go with yours.
Okay. This one takes
some
opening, so while you build that, I'll open this one. I think this is one of them things that's got multiple layers of surprises, like an LOL doll.
I don't know if I've got a Mr. Krabs or...
Oh, it's just got loads of layers of plastic. It's not like an LOL doll, it's just got loads of layers of plastic on it. Mr. Krabs.
I don't know if it is Mr. Krabs.
The jellyfish is all jelly.
Squidgy.
Oh, it's not. It's some random dude. Look at this. It's a surprise globe. This is Worldie's surprise globe. Oh. All of it. That stinks.
Jesus.
It's got a rather large checklist. So we've got Rambo. I've never opened one of these before. I've actually seen anyone open them, so I don't know what's in them. This bag has a little charm.
Charm wand, you think?
Yeah. And then we've got a little gold Rio de Janeiro. This looks like it might be a special edition. Brazil. Sophia Steph, she's called. She's a unique, so she must be a limited edition.
Hang on, World Wild. Is that gold?
Yeah. Metallic glitters.
Yeah.
She's a unique, looking at that. So she's a limited edition. Oh, she's a difficult one to find. And then in this one, we've got a little weird looking cubic rabbit thing. Where are you from? Little Miss Rabbit thing. Oh my god, this checklist is humongous.
Holy rabbit?
Origami, she's from Japan.
Okay, she's an origami.
And she's also... Oh no, she's a popular, so she's quite common. They're quite cute. Something popped out, but I don't know what it was. Oh, a card thing.
Okay. Oh, and then I've put his envelope upside down. They are not coming back out or going back in.
I got a Japan card. Mount Fuji is an active volcano and the tallest mountain in Japan. So there you go.
So, SpongeBob character is a fish with a jellyfish on a stick.
On a stick?
Oh, squidgy.
Oh, squidgy.
Right. So that's the last of them, is it?
I think so, yeah.
Unless you sneak some more in.
Ah, that's what you do, look. You put your key in and it opens.
Okay. Right, I'll go for the Zomling. Wow.
What you got?
I've got some kind of snapping member of the Mushroom Kingdom. It's a turtle. So it looks like a Koopa that's had a bad day.
It does, his eyes are popping out. Do you know they're better molds than the first, the ones that we've been collecting, aren't they? This is a different collection.
Series 5, we're on Series 6.
We've got Series 6.
And the checklist is nowhere near as big.
There's not, maybe not two colours of everything in this one. Is that in there? A tiny one. don't know. While you're doing that, I'm going to open my Pirates of the Caribbean. Collector's box thing. Silver gaps. Oh, same one. This might be why these were 50p. Oh no. Yeah, is this the same one we got last time, or is it different? No, he's different, isn't he?
Yeah, he looks
that one's different. Definitely Will, I think. I don't know who the other one was that we got.
Might be Turner Jr., I don't know. Because he had the kid, didn't he, or something. I stopped watching them after film two.
Let us know if you know who he is, but it looks like Will Turner. But I thought that last time. But I don't know if it's the same character. It might be the same one. That might be why I only paid 50p for them instead of £3.
I can't work out who that guy is, nor do I care. I don't know why I was looking. I really don't care what they're called.
I don't know where the other one went. If you watched our previous video, let us know if it's the same one, because I don't know where we put him and I can't...
He's over on top of there somewhere.
Figure out if it's the same one or not.
He's over on top of there.
Okay.
And there's no guarantee that this video won't go out before the other one. So we got the salty guy again.
Oh, yeah,
he does. So he is a duplicate.
He wasn't on the checklist either, was he? We couldn't figure out who he was.
Yeah.
He's on that one. He's on the packet.
He's on the packet, but he's not on the checklist.
So, last one is a Pizza Zero's Batman. Ooh.
Oh, no, he is.
We've got
there
an exclusive.
He's a salty.
We've got an exclusive. What's he?
That is Batman Beyond Batman.
Batman Beyond Batman. No, we didn't get an exclusive.
No. Oh, no.
We got a 1 in 24, so it's still a rare.
Hang on, no.
Is that the Batman Beyond?
That's Batman Beyond.
Who's that one then?
That is Thomas Wayne Batman from the Flashpoint comic where Bruce died. So, Flashpoint is where Barry Allen changes the past, saves his mother as a result, rewrites history, and then all hell breaks loose. And in that storyline, it was Bruce that died, not his parents. Thomas Wayne goes mad, becomes Batman. A much more brutal Batman, and his mother becomes mad and becomes the Joker.
Wow. Well, he's a cool Batman and he's a 1 in 24, so yep. I'm happy.
So that wins. That's the coolest Batman movie we've got so far.
Cool.
I
hope
Thomas
you
Wayne.
Enjoyed the video. I definitely won that time.
Yeah, you definitely won that one.
And we will see you again next time.